Okay, I've just set up the zero point. Just on the test cap, and just rerun this. Turn the extractor on.
Press the cycle start button. Changer.